Hi, and welcome to the first Johnny Decimal Quick Start Pack. This is Quick Start Life Admin. We've called it that because we think this contains 90% of what 90% of you need in your daily life. So that's being a human being, having a family and friends, living somewhere, managing money, managing technology, and having fun. It's one Johnny Decimal area, which we've divided into five categories. And in there are 106 IDs, grouped into 26 headings. Lucy and I have designed this personally. We looked at our own lives back through years of forum posts, all of my emails, social media, and every ID we deeply considered. We questioned what it was about. We questioned whether it was right, where it could be, what the exceptions might be. We've thought really hard about this. It took us weeks. And then I moved my own life into it, about 15 years worth of back stuff. So I'm pretty confident that this works because I actually use this. I'm telling you this because this is a system that comes with constraints. Constraints are part of its design, and constraints are what help you from getting lost and keep you focused and keep you organized. So here's what I mean. The way to be successful with this system is to find the first ID that's good enough and then use it. Because there are only 106 IDs, and they're grouped into 26 headings, and those headings into five categories. So it's really easy to find your way to where you need to be, and then once there, just pick the most suitable ID. Don't worry if it's not perfect, because your thought process when you come to find this thing later is exactly the same. You get to the right ID in the right category using the headers as a guide. Less choice means less opportunity to get lost. And when you're using the system, go from the top, and the first thing you find, use that one. We've designed it this way. Where there are exceptions to this rule, we've documented them in the manual and in your index. These IDs are necessarily broad. Let's take 11.23, primary care, as an example. That's everything related to seeing a day-to-day medical provider or clinic, such as general practitioners, nurses, and pharmacists. And that sounds like a lot. Our realization was that most life admin tasks can be anchored to a date. So just yesterday, I got some blood test results. Wherever possible, you should create dated subfolders. And you should always start them year, month, date. Because now they'll sort neatly in your file system. Sometimes year, month is enough if you don't need the date. So here we are, year, month, date, and a description of the thing. Drop the file in there and then rename the file as well. Just because the files you get sent have atrocious names doesn't mean that you've got to keep them that way. This is your system now. Keep it neat. You should try really hard not to create any more IDs. Other than the well-documented exceptions, see 1550 in travel, for example, if you feel like you want to create your own ID, I encourage you to check in with us first on the forum. Because creating new IDs should be rare. Try really hard to use one of the existing IDs. Find one that's good enough. And if you really do find yourself wanting to create another ID, that might be okay, but think, is this the sort of thing that other people would also use? If so, might be valid. Let us know about it. Maybe we'll include it in a future version of the system. And don't forget your index, which is the next video. Your index can help you because if you leave yourself notes, it doesn't matter if the ID is not perfect. We are here to help. It's my job. So if you are lost, don't just guess. Ask for help on the forum. And don't forget, this pack is only designed to cover your life admin. So if you're also the president of the local tennis club, or you manage the arts center, or you have a podcast, or you're a wedding celebrant, or any other number of things, you're probably going to need to design another area to handle that. And that's where our workbook or the workshop can help. I hope this pack helps you to be more organized. And remember the main Johnny Decimal rule. It should help you find your things quickly, easily, and with no stress.